I'm Dr. Nick Barnes with Health From Within Family Chiropractic. So glad you're here. At this appointment, we're going to be going over what a normal spine looks like and what your spine looks like. The reason that's so important is many times when people get imaging done in their body or of their spine, they're told that it's good or bad, and they don't really understand what they're looking at. So I want you to understand what you're looking at, what our game plan is, and how we're going to get there, how we're going to actually get you healthy and get you well to not only fix your symptoms and get you to feel better, but I want your body to heal and function optimally, right? So I'm so glad you're here. Our team has already gone over all of your symptoms with me, and we've already developed a game plan to get you well on the right track. And I know at this point, if you're here, we know that we can help you, and we're gonna go over that. But before we do, let's go over what normal looks like. And so if you look at the spine from the side, what we need to see is 345 degree curves. Specifically, we wanna make sure there's a curvature in the neck of 45 degrees from the side. These nerves impact the eyes, ears, nose, throat. It affects breathing patterns, brain chemistry, even affects our thyroid gland, heart rate, lungs, upper digestive system, and of course, head, neck, shoulders, and arms. Now, whether you're experiencing symptoms there currently or not, we know this is still a huge area of your body and of your spine to be healthy and well. This is what medical doctors have coined this as the arc of life. So we have to make sure this curvature is there. And many times, whether you have pain in your neck or problems in your upper neck or upper back or not, what happens is that if there's issues here and damage here, it can affect everything else in the spinal column and therefore the body. The other area that I want to see healthy for you is the curvature in your lower back from the side. This has to be at 45 degrees. These nerves in the lower back not only impact your back, your hips, your legs, but it impacts your lower colon. It affects your reproductive organs, bladder, prostate for men, hormones, digestive issues, even our adrenal glands, so our stress hormones and cortisol, all are affected by the health of the lower back. And so we want to see these curves from the side, and of course I want to make sure your spine is straight up and down from the back with your hips even and shoulders even. Now let's take a look at what normal x-rays look like. This is not your x-ray yet. We want to see what normal x-rays look like. From the side of your neck, there should be this nice 45 degree curvature, or once again, arc of life. We also want to make sure the disc spaces are nice and clear from front to back. We want to make sure the bones are nice and square without degenerative changes, without arthritis or bone spurring occurring. And lastly, we want to make sure that the head is right over the shoulders. We're going to be looking for that posture to change if there's any issues with that. Also, we want to make sure that from the back, your spine is straight up and down. Hips are even, spine is straight. It's pretty obvious in this one. And then we also want to make sure from the side of your lower back that you have a 45 degree curvature with, once again, the disc space is nice and clear and open from front to back. And then lastly, we want to make sure that your shoulders are even and your head is straight on your body, right? With your jaw in the right position and your shoulders in the right position. So now that you know what normal x-rays look like, we're gonna take a look at your x-rays in a couple minutes. That way you have a better idea of how we're gonna get your spine corrected and where we're gonna take it. So that not only can you start to feel great, but your body starts to heal great. And that's what we want for you. Our team doctor will be in a couple of minutes to go over your x-rays, your results, and the game plan moving forward.